think we only have time for one more, and we have some noise curfews, but this is very much about why we're actually here this evening tonight. Witness.org was set up to help all those people around the world who have the courage to fight for the rights of their people, whatever the cost of their own lives. In fact, only 10 days ago, a young woman in Chechnya called Natalia Estemirova was taken out of her house in Grozny and murdered by some people that many suspect are connected with the government. And she was a witness partner that made two films with us. But this song was written for one man in particular in South Africa, who also paid with his life. His name was Steve Biko.